All right, what up, what up? It's JY live at CGBL City of God event, and I'm with the beautiful.
Bonnie Godiva, YO stand up. You already know in the building, New York in the building, all the way in Jersey, rocking out with CGBL. About to get into this crazy battle, so I'll let him introduce that.
So, how do you feel about your opponent?
I think he cool. I don't got no beef with him, but I'm still gonna take his head off. But we don't got no beef. It's not like, you know, we don't. He cool. He just gotta go tonight.
How do you feel about the story behind this one with the whole Wildin' Out situation?
It was just funny because it was random, like seeing him on there and then him not being one of the only battlers not to get past the first round. It was kind of like, damn. So, you know, I'm going to talk to him about it, of course. We're going to talk about it tonight. But, you know, it's a great platform for the battlers. So I can't say, you know, I'm mad at him for attempting it. A lot of people wouldn't even have tried. Mm-hmm. But, you know, shout out to him for that. But only one winner.
So what did you think? So what did you think about the choke? Did you witness that?
I saw it on TV. I almost wanted to cry for him because that's what I was scared of when I was up there. Like, yo, I just can't let this happen to me. So to see it happen to somebody else, like, damn, I'm not going to be able to log on tomorrow. You know, he ain't going to be able to log on without seeing some shit or a meme. Like, that shit was kind of crazy. But
so what do you have next for yourself?
Really, I'm doing a lot of shooting, trying to do more film work. I got my album coming out, a couple more battles, all international, really. We got the league tournament coming up at CGBL, so that's coming up soon. So I've been moving along with that. Like, y'all gonna see me battling less and behind the scenes more. You're gonna see me doing other stuff more, so it's gonna be lit.
All right, cool, cool. So just sign us out real quick, Bonnie Godiva.
Yo, it's Bonnie Godiva. Make sure you tune in, subscribe. CGBL, we in the building. Bonnie Godiva versus Dre Dennis. Make sure you watch that when it come out.
Ready rockin' the building, South Jersey, you know what I'm talking about?
I said, real nigga, this can of bust. I ain't Cool J, homie, but Game Freaks. I be walking around with 2Ks on me, it's not missing. Mm. Like a toupee on it. You see these 2Ds beside the Vs with the Blu-ray on it, but fuck that. Yo!
Your boy smacked out. They said they got ready rock. Well, I'm fucking ready to rock.
I said the 38 will blow on the potato like the fries hot. Look, don't run when we hop out. It's a jack mover. I'ma give it to him through the window. He fast food. Take it up.
Yeah. You already know I talk different. The clothes different, man. You already. We go hard. You URL. Dougie versus Pakistan, man. He fucking dead.
Fuck breaking your name down. I really split you in half, you damn clown. With a long machete. Let's see if Pakistan now!
You already know how I'm giving it up, man. Pakistan versus Dougie, man. That nigga's dead, man.
Nigga, I was 15. Put out a pack for fiends to test and get high. Then got famous off that white girl. They been new to catch me outside.
Yeah. Me versus Bonnie Godiva today. She won Wildin' Out. I lost on Wildin' Out. So I need a little redemption.
In a mall closing, well spazzing. Shoddy on me, strapped in. I smell madness. Shout, shout movie star. I love how the 12 acting. I'ma shoot this hoe.
I'ma kill Fat Boy, aka 50 Cent, aka Food Stamp. I'ma kill him, Dre Dennis.
Cause on URL, you got Burmese weapons and murder weapons. But you go on Wildin' Out and get killed in 30 seconds?